Hi, my name is Sam Sale, Solution Strategy Director here at PowerSchool and former PowerSchool teacher. What I'd like to show today is how I can log in the PowerSchool Unified Classroom using my Microsoft credentials. And as soon as I log in, I'm able to immediately see my day, any calendar events that I have, any content that I've set up for my students with integration right from my OneDrive, and also the ability to receive content from my students' OneDrive. As soon as I've received that, I can then begin tracking standards, making sure that I understand exactly where my students need help, and building out those personalized learning plans for each and every student that I teach. And they're able to use functionality like Microsoft Immersive Reader to change the background color, make the font a little bit larger, even going in and having it translated into multiple different languages and read out loud. Now, I also have the ability to bring in Microsoft OneNote class notebooks. So that way, I can set up my content collaboration spaces, my content library to share content with students, and I also can see and track students' notes, making sure that they're using all those great inking to math and inking to text functionality tools, and I can give that immediate feedback, those stickers, those comments, so on and so forth. And finally, if ever I have a question, I'm one click away from Live Assist, so that way if I have questions and I feel stuck, I'm only 2 to 3 minutes away from getting unstuck and back to teaching and back to using all these great Microsoft learning tools. If you'd like to learn more, please visit us at powerschool.com, where you can see live webinars or recorded webinars from past experiences that we've had with teachers from around the world. Thanks so much and have a great day.